Have you ever tried to share music with a friend like this? Well, in this video, I'm going to show you how to connect multiple Bluetooth devices to one phone so you can have an easier and cleaner way to share audio with a friend. Samsung phones made after 2017 have a built-in feature called dual audio. It lets you share your phone's audio with two separate Bluetooth devices at the same time. If you have an iPhone and AirPods, feel free to skip ahead. For this example, I'll be using a Samsung Galaxy S21 5G with Bluetooth headphones and earbuds. Start by pairing your Bluetooth devices one at a time. Go to Settings, Connections, Bluetooth. Make sure the switch is toggled on. Select the device from the list of available devices. Or if it's your first time connecting this device, enter pairing mode on your headphones. This is typically done by holding down either the power or Bluetooth button until you see a blinking LED light. Then follow the directions on the screen. Repeat these steps to pair your second device. You may need to press the scan button in order to see it in your available devices. Now, confirm they're both listed under paired devices. Swipe down from the top of the screen to open the quick panel. Then tap on Media Output. Tap on the checkbox next to the second device, and that's it. Audio will now play from both devices at the same time. You can even adjust volume levels individually to balance the sound however you need it. Samsung Dual Audio also works with Bluetooth speakers. So if you ever wanted to play music in different rooms of your home, this is an easy way to do it. If you have an iPhone 8 or later, follow these steps to connect two AirPods to one iPhone. For this example, I'll be using an iPhone 12 with iOS 16 and two AirPods. Start by connecting the first pair of AirPods to your iPhone. Swipe down from the top right corner to open Control Center. Then tap the AirPlay icon. Select your AirPods. You should see a check mark next to them. Now, tap Share Audio to connect the second pair of AirPods. Tap Share Audio, then follow the directions on screen. Tap the check mark next to the second pair of AirPods. Now you should be able to hear your phone's audio on both AirPods. You can also adjust the volume for each one separately by using the slider under its name. That's it! Now you can easily share music with a friend on your next flight or play music on multiple speakers at your next party. For professional help fixing your tech, visit Asurion.com and don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips.